Okay. We upgraded to a SCAR VXF from the Evil 12. Well, I had two of those, but since I have a Hyundai Veloster, it's not much trunk space, and I have to make a box. So I want to get the most. I'm gonna get the most sound. So I chose to do one good subwoofer. And since I did SCAR, actually the Evil 12s were the first SCAR subs that I purchased. And I was really happy with that. But like I said, those were in a different vehicle. So I got a smaller one now. But I wanted to still have the amount of sound that you get from 12. So instead of doing one 12, doing one good one. So here is the VXF. This sub is heavy as hell. Okay, let's put it over here. More cutting. Right. Okay. There it is. Remove that. Look at this. Oh God. This thing is heavy. Oh God. Oh man. Oh man. Oh, look at that damn thing. Oh God, this thing's so heavy. I'm gonna take the plastic off. Don't drop it on your foot. Next stop will be the ER. This is a damn sub. Here you go. Oh, look at that magnet. Oh, damn, this shit is heavy as hell. Okay. I'm gonna make a close-up video.